Hey guys, this is Yaroslav Page, and today I will show you how to remove your pinlock insert from your HJC helmet. First thing you need to do is open up your visor all the way up and then eject your visor from one side and from the other. Then you need to bend your visor and gently take out your pinlock insert. Why you wanna remove your pinlock insert in the first place? Usually I do this when my pinlock insert is a bit dirty from the inside and I just wash it with my tap water.